Good morning, everyone. I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. At 11:45 Central Daylight Time, there was a magnitude 6.3. It could have been as high as a magnitude 6.5 earthquake off the coast of Papua New Guinea. There was no tsunami warning, and this was an area of subduction between the North Bismark Plate. We got the South Bismark Plate. This whole plate is doing a clockwise rotation as it's being crushed from two different directions and subsiding. It might be along the extension of the New Guinea Trench. You can see it drawn out here in red. And the mountain range that goes up along, if this fault line was extended. This area is capable of having very large earthquakes and has had large earthquakes in the past. In 2000, last year, there was a magnitude 8 earthquake. That was on November 16th. Also, it looks like last year, there was a magnitude 5.2, a 7.5. Let me pull this over. That was in 2015. And then, let's see, there was another large one here. Where was it? 7.1 in 2019. That was May 21st, 2019. On USGS, only one person reportedly felt the earthquake. No one reported it to EMSC. And the focal mechanism ball on Geoscope, which said it was a 6.5, shows how the subduction happened. Let me pull this down. Yeah, being crushed. You can see how it moved going east. So it very well could be part of the New Guinea Trench. And we got crushing here. It shows subduction. We got subduction coming from the north going south. We got subduction down south going north. Anyways, that's all I have for you right now. Any thoughts or comments or questions, please put it down below. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. If you're not subscribed, please push the subscribe button down there and subscribe. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless y'all.